Hi, I'm Natalie from Deep Image. Today I'm gonna make a short overview and tell you what you can do with our software and our application. So if you don't know, Deep Image is a website service to enhance images and improve quality by using artificial intelligence algorithms. You can find this app on deep-image.ai. If you are a new user, you get 5 free credits to enhance images, to display around and check out the filters on your own. And to use them, you have to create your account. You can sign up using your Facebook, Google or Apple profile, or by using your email address and then just configure that. If you already have your account, you can log into your profile, and I'm gonna do it now. And now the app is ready to use. As you can see, first of all, we have 2 sections. First one for the single upload, and second one, batch upload, to enhance more images at once from your Google Drive. For now, I will choose this one. And now the gallery is open, so we can choose any photo from our gallery we want to enhance. For example, this one. Here's the panel where all the presets are available. As you can see, we have 4 filters for now. First one is upscale. It's not just a simple upscaling, it's more than just overplaying bitmaps, more just than copy pixel. It works in a unique way, so the results are real good. The next one is noise reduction. This is a solution when your photo was made in a poor light or have some grain. Next one is sharpen. This is a perfect solution when your photo has some focus issue or they are blurry. And the last one is background removal. It's more for the e-commerce industry, more for the products photo, but for the portraits also. And I will show the results of every of these features in the next film, so stay with us and subscribe. And if you want to make your work more automated, you can use our API. We have all documented, so you can check our library and integrate our algorithm with your backends to make your work more automated. If you go to the pricing section, you can see that we have subscription plans and pay as you go if you prefer to choose one-time payment. As you can see, the volumes are low, so that's more for the individual customers. But if you don't find the perfect plan for you, you can click a custom and contact with us that we could prepare a unique offer for your needs. If you have any question, I encourage you to check the FAQ section because maybe we already answer, but if you're not, here's the contact form that you can write to us and we will answer. The last thing is your profile, where you can find all the details and your enhanced images. So I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching and goodbye!